Welcome, welcome to All Around the World. Today we are going to make one deluxe omelette stuffed with the noodles, potato masala and some cashew nuts. An omelette we are adding some ingredients, I'll show you. Half tomato cuts, one onion cut, cashew, chili flakes, and this is potato masala I made before. Coming video I'll tell you how to make potato masala. I took 4 egg for this. Now we have to beat all these ingredients except this potato masala and this cashew nut. We have to beat it well. I'll show you how we are beating. First we can add chili flakes in that. Next we can add onion cuts. Now put the tomato cuts. All together we should beat well. We can add enough needed salt in that. Beat all the ingredients well. I added salt with this. In a preheated tawa, we can pour this omelette and spread it well. Already cooked noodles I am going to add on this omelette. Now we can keep this potato masala on this. How we can make the potato masala, I'll show you in the next video. Now slowly we can add the cashew nuts on that. Slowly press it together. Our deluxe omelette is ready, noodle stuffed omelette. So after cooking we have to fold it to the other side. So this is our stuffed omelette. This is an exclusive omelette for dinner.